I'm Nick with the AZInsight team, and here's a brief introduction of AZInsight. AZInsight works on Amazon.com, Amazon.ca, Amazon.co.uk, and Amazon.de. After installing the Chrome extension, head to an Amazon product page where you'll see AZInsight appear. To get started, create an account or log in. Once you log in, you're presented with the Amazon Profit Calculator screen. The first thing you'll notice is the seller restriction, hazmat, and IP claim detection feature. This feature will inform you and warn you of any potential restrictions about this product. Looking underneath, you will find the navigations menu, which we will get back to in a little bit. Moving further down, you'll see the top level product information bar. Here, the product category, rank, top percentage, as well as the sales and revenue estimations is displayed. Next, we move into the historical sales data section. This area provides information regarding a product's past performance based on known data. Going to the bottom of the calculator, we'll find the advanced product information section. Here you can get specific information such as dimensions, brand, manufacturer, and various other data points, all with the ability to quickly copy the data to your system clipboard. To the right, we find the calculator where you can enter your product's buy and sell cost either manually or as an equation to get a detailed breakdown of your Amazon fees for both FBA and FBM. Any custom costs entered here will also be taken into account as well. Now heading over to the quick icon section, you'll notice the custom product alert icon, which is triggered when you create alerts based on your buying criteria. The next icon is the Zen Graph icon, which gives you access to the graph of historical sales rank, price, and buy box. The next set of icons give you access to the quick copy, export to clipboard, copy to Google Sheets, and the custom data mapping feature. These features are great for exporting your results out of AZInsight. On the top right corner is where you'll find the settings menu. This is where you customize many of the features of AZInsight. In the settings menu, you'll also find settings to change the view mode and configure your alerts. Next to the settings gear icon, you will find the AZ Notes plugin icon. This plugin allows you to create color-coded notes about products you can reference later on. Going back to the navigations menu we mentioned earlier, allows you to switch between the other built-in tools of AZInsight, such as the variations viewer and the stock checker. Let's jump into the variations viewer to see the various features it has to offer. Inside the variations viewer, the first thing you'll notice on the top is the variations filters. These filters are great for analyzing the various variations all in one screen. Here, you'll also find the power filter feature, which allows you to create unique filters tailored to your buying criteria. On the bottom, you'll see the fully customizable table that has several unique features, including the multi-sort and quick export data buttons. On the top right corner is where you'll find the Power Graph icon, which opens up pre-made graphs of the variations data. Nearby, you'll find the Full View Mode icon, which expands the table for ease of use. Now, let's check out the stock checker. On the top of the stock checker, we can get some quick overview data regarding the product's in and out of stock information. Further down is the Power Filters feature, which allows you to create filters to filter out certain types of data on the table below. Similar to the Variations viewer, on the bottom, you'll find the fully customizable table with access to the multi-sort and quick export data buttons. Another feature of AZInsight you should know about is the Search View plugin. This allows you to quickly analyze products right inside the search pages of Amazon. With that said, this about covers most of the features you will find within the tool. I hope this brief introduction was helpful in getting you started with AZInsight. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, message us at support.azinzen.com.